Hey guys, Liam from Killer Ink here, and today we're going to be looking at the Ultron 2 Pen from Vlad Blad. This cartridge-dedicated rotary tattoo machine is the second generation of Ultron pens, carefully optimised with a unique RawPower system for weight, balance, adaptability and power. So let's take a look. Designed to finely hone all elements of this pen machine's motor, RawPower utilizes special materials at its friction points for vibration-free performance and optimal energy efficiency. Energy consumption is optimized and won't overheat at high RPMs or over long tattooing sessions, while ensuring that external battery packs will be able to perform for longer. The motor provides power up to 10.5 watts, which is 1.5 times more than the original Ultron pen, while a torque is 1.9 times stronger. This allows the machine to hit softly with stability at a low RPM, but hard and efficiently with a high RPM. Combined with the 4mm stroke length, this pen is more than capable of colour packing with even the largest Magnum cartridges. Vlad Blad suggests a recommended working voltage between 7.5 and 8 volts for fine lines, black and grey or colour soft shading and solid packing. Artists should use 7 to 8 volts for whip shading and increase the voltage to between 9 and 9.3 volts for thick lines. Despite its power, the Ultron 2 pen is also suitable for dot work at levels as low as 1.5 to 3 volts. The Ultron 2 is designed so that the needle stays slightly longer under the skin than usual to implant more pigment with each pass. This doesn't just increase your tattoo speed, but also helps with healing by keeping skin trauma to a minimum, and the lightweight frame helps provide skin feedback for better control. Vlad Blad's Ultron 2 pen is available with one of four grips: Classic Light, Premium Classic, Big Light and Big Heavy. The lightest of the range as expected is the Classic Light grip, which is made from aluminium and tops the scales at 120 grams with a narrow width of 25 millimeters. This grip is the ideal choice for artists who want to be able to work with a classic yet lightweight tattoo pen shape. Up next is the Premium Classic, which is a 25mm stainless steel grip that is great for those who prefer a heavier grip than the Classic Light version and weighs in at 159 grams. The larger aluminium Big Light grip has an increased width of 35mm, yet not too much heavier at 179 grams. This is aimed at tattooists who prefer working with bigger grips, but don't want them to be too heavy. Last but not least is the Premium Big Heavy grip, which has a hefty weight of 332 grams. This larger and heavier 35mm stainless steel grip is perfect for those who have made the switch from weightier coil machines. At just under 11 centimeters in length, the shape of this machine is simplified to reduce waste during production, with the center of gravity shifted downward for a more comfortable hand hold. Plus, it's still simple to body wrap even with the largest grip size. The Ultron 2 pen is made from partially recycled aluminium taken from the aerospace industry and comes in minimal packaging to reduce as much waste as possible. Thanks to its ergonomic design and low vibration, artists will be able to work for longer without fatigue. This pen style machine is compatible with most wireless batteries thanks to its durable RCA connector and can also be used with RCA cable connected power supplies. It is designed to work with Cheyenne type disposable grips and cartridges, giving you plenty of choice for your peripherals. Hand-built in Russia by Vlad Blad, the Ultron 2 pen is available to order from Killer Ink with your choice of grip via the link in the description below. So now we've had a look at the Vlad Blad Ultron 2 pen, what do you think? Will this be your next tattoo machine? Let us know in the comments and don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our YouTube channel.